millions of Americans likely to lose their jobs.
All these job cuts would be tens of thousands, $600 billion.
Higher taxes, a slower economy, I see higher prices, I see wages falling.
Tens of millions of us could be hit with a very large tax bill.
Legislation needs to be passed now.
We are days away from the fiscal cliff and another recession. Republicans have put out a responsible, balanced plan with more revenues. Mr. President, where's your plan?